Hey, what's up guys? Today, we're gonna be showing Fisheye, including displaying, connecting, webpage configuration, and phone operation instruction. Let's check it out. The Fisheye has basically three things. Fisheye camera, power adapter, and network cable. Take a look at the interfaces of the camera. Connecting is a must before monitoring and setting up. Power to camera, network cable to camera and router. Okay, let's get to the steps of webpage configuration. It's a way to set up and monitor via just webpage. Download IP search tool by playing the disk, or go into the website at www.hearspeed.net. Ensure the camera and the computer are in the same segment by recognizing the last ones are different, while the others are the same. If OK, go to the page and you may download the plugin as for the first time you use it. Select language and login. Connect Wi-Fi, then you may disconnect the network cable between the camera and router. Log in again through IP search tool. Format the SD card before actually recording so as to work properly. Go to Rig Setup and select Mode and Frequency to get recording started. Ensure the P2P is working before remote operation. Watch playback video from which you can also select date and time. VR panorama is an application which can realize viewing operation towards monitoring, downloaded through App Store or scan the codes from P2P. Set up a new account or log in if you had free IP account which would work too.Add device through SNN at P2P. Get the name of your device and enter verification code, which is from the tag of your device. Preview.Within, we see there are 8 modes to choose to view. VR mode. Fisheye mode. Single screen expansion. 4 screen expansion.Double screen expansion and cylinder. You are also able to choose picture quality while watching.We also have some settings for your monitoring experience, such as language, motion detection, TF card settings, and such. Record and screenshot while previewing. The videos and pictures will be saved in album.Click playback to watch the video recorded, where you can select date, mode, and time, as well as recording and capturing. VMS is an application which enables you to monitor through PC. So, instruction for you here. First off, type www.herespeed.net. Read more on PC client. Choose the system your computer is suitable for.And download. Let's run the setup. There we go. We now may log in the account of VMS. Now scanning.And select one and add it to your system. Let's preview. There are various VR modes to experience. And set up how frequent you want to record in storage. Click Always. All done. You now may feel free to check out the playback in which it has been recorded.